Give me a moment. Insufficient bandwidth slash connection stalls. No, not really. That's FD close though. Socket loop enabled by user. There's not a lot of oddness here, actually. There's nothing obviously wrong. I was looking at the logs and everything, but... Oh, believe me, I do. I changed some of the settings. Nothing that will really help that much, but... In any case, I've changed some things to hopefully at least make it a little less horrible. Now, here we go again. On our own. Thank you. did not mean to press that. By which I mean the front door. Because I'm dead. Okay, I guess. Door still closed? Yeah. I was trying to... Oh well. Whatever. You do just mean me arriving at that screen, right? The stream is not having trouble again, is it? Had to make sure. You guys know how it goes. Guys, think I was trying to do, sillies. Also, it looks like how much magic I lose was irrelevant. Now, remind me how to get back across. That's not it. Oh, just hookshot. Sara, you dummy. Decently smart girl, but occasionally I do a dumb. Never understood the ice physics in this game at all. It's like good grief, you know? Okay, I don't think you should be calling yourself things like that. I really don't like that word. Please do not use it in my stream again. Just for the record to my mods, that is a word you should never let through, okay? Good evening, morning, whatever. Good time of day here. Thank you. done that in the correct order, we can proceed. Okay, it's a key. A piece of heart. Which happens to be a full health restore. Why not? Missiles. Oh yeah. Because what I really needed was to fight that thing. There's gotta be a better way. Okay, across the gap. And here we go. Onward. Onward. Right, I have to reflect, silly me. Not that there's anything wrong with using the bug net, but since I have a sword... You guys want to make it harder on me, huh? Thank you. Well, I was close. I think it's kind of got a bit of both going on. Well, if it wasn't saved, then it's saved now. Pretty much. It's best not to think about it. Which, as I understand it, is also the advice that Titan gave about understanding the various alternate timelines and such of Tsukihime and Fate. Violets are blue. I've been streaming for 8 hours. No, 7. That was a good poem, right? Link would be really good at taking care of a farm in Harvest Moon. Seriously though, it's been 7 hours actually. Other self, Agamem, 2 times. No, I didn't. But I won't give you the Triforce. I'll defeat you. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Okay. My darkness technique? I'm getting to it. Not living dangerously. That was living dangerously. Honestly, I was considering doing A Link to the Past second because Frodo said that he hasn't seen the ending in a long time, but what am I doing? Oh, thank you very much. My first tier. Take two. I hope that I can live up to your expectations. Oh, thank you. Bits are essentially a small donation that you can make whenever you want. A single bit is equivalent to a little less than 1 cent. Just a little, and that's only because Twitch takes their cut. Not based on what I've read on Twitch's own documentation and everything, but... Okay, that's what you mean. Well, yeah, but I meant that, the value of a bit is a little different from 1 cent on a practical monetary level. The streamer does get a proper cut. Well, that just happened. It's about the stream, which is happening tomorrow. So you're misunderstanding a little, is all. Understandably. It is, in fact, a point of no return. The doors lock permanently. I don't know if they did or not in the hack, but in the original game it's definitely true. Thank you. that's a good point. Due to the fact that things work a little differently after you clear the game. I really like Fusion. I know that it's divisive, but I saved, but it doesn't really matter at this point. Advance where the animals are, and I'll try. I know that it's in a different room than they're actually found in during gameplay. Bomb room. Yeah, I know the room. Thanks, guys. There it comes. Do a lot of really good stuff in actuality. You may not like all of it, but then there's also stuff like Super Robot Wars out there. Which these days, Banpresto is part of them. Oh. I mean, you do realize that Bandai Namco has a ton of different teams, right? Don't speak so soon. I still gotta get out. Stop. I love that they make you go back through this shaft, just like the shaft in the original game, the one that you also fall down in this game, of course. I mean, it is the same shaft, but I love that they make you go back up it. Mirei, shut your mouth. Wait, I mean... Sorry, shaft reference. Go on, animals. Finally over. And yes, saving the animals is in fact canon. Oh, thank you very much, Zan. Thank you. care. Thank you so much. Linophis. That takes me back. Yeah, I've met him. Not in person or anything, but you know. Door transitions 1420. Time and doors, oh gosh. Time aligning doors. These are interesting stats. Now we're indoors though. Oh my god. Time found. First sword. 9 hours. Oh my god, I love these stats. Fairy revivals blank. Never happened. What the? What happened there? 18 hours, 12 minutes, 15 seconds, and XD5. Oh my gosh, you're right! 13 hours and 37 minutes. Thank you all so much for coming. I'm really happy that you could join me today. I streamed for a total of 7 hours, 33 minutes, give or take. Drop a catfish, JD. Now, I'm so glad that all of you could join me. Thank you to my new subscriber. Thank you to everyone who cheered for me. I will now put on the credits. Special Game Cleared Edition, because I'm just gonna let this music keep playing.